expensive, decadent, texturally nuanced. These are just some words to describe caviar, one of those foods that you either love or you hate. But for those who've never tried the briny fishy food, these are the flavors that await you. First off, let's address what caviar is. According to caviar merchant Markey's, caviar is processed, salted, non-fertilized sturgeon roe. Roe is simply fancy speak for fish eggs, and as Masterclass explains, all forms of caviar can be categorized as roe, but not all roe is actually caviar. Markey's notes that some countries may call other types of fish roe, such as salmon or trout, caviar, but that's not strictly accurate. Caviar just doesn't have the same sort of popularity as, say, Nutella, and there are likely a few reasons for that. For starters, it's pretty pricey. According to Guinness World Records, caviar is the most expensive food on the planet. Almas, a caviar that comes from a rare albino sturgeon, can cost as much as $34,500 per kilo. Other types are obviously more affordable, but still, that's a lot of dough to spend on something that's arguably not an entire meal, especially if you're not sure if you're going to like it. As far as its flavor profile goes, caviar is somewhat salty and briny in taste. Cheaper caviar is also much more likely to have a fishy taste than the higher-end stuff, which should have more of an ocean undertone taste that's not too overpowering. One aspect that's going to stand out, whether you're dining on cheap caviar or the primo stuff of Russian royalty, is the texture. The texture of the roe feels like little beads in your mouth that pop as you chew. One thing people seem to agree on is that caviar is not for everybody and can be an acquired taste. Opinions vary widely across the internet, because of course they do, with some swearing it's the best thing since sliced bread, and others giving reviews that are, well, let's just say they're less favorable. Taste, of course, is subjective, so perhaps the best thing is to try it for yourself and see how it scores with your palate. That said, just because one kind of caviar isn't exactly your thing, that doesn't mean you'll hate them all. Not all types of caviar are created equal. Ossetra caviar is often described as nutty and briny, while Kaluga caviar is best described as buttery. Beluga caviar, meanwhile, has been banned from import into the United States since 2005, per the New York Times. While this is often considered the most high-end option available, the International Union for Conservation of Nature lists the beluga sturgeon as critically endangered. For this reason, many environmental advocates argue that you shouldn't eat beluga caviar.
Over and over again, we've seen these local populations of sturgeon destroyed in a span of 30 years.
So, which type of caviar should you turn to if you want the really high-end stuff? Gourmet Food Store describes Ossetra caviar as the next best thing to beluga caviar, thanks to its nutty and rich flavor and its medium-sized eggs. Conversely, if you're looking for a slightly more affordable caviar variety, Sevruga is a good option, with eggs that are smaller than Ossetra roe. So, you've heard all about that salty fish egg taste and want to try caviar for yourself. But how do you go about serving it? According to Masterclass, caviar can accompany pretty much, quote, any meal that benefits from a salty taste and buttery flavor. Caviar is often served atop sushi rolls, or with pretty much any type of neutral cracker or bread. These options will pair nicely with a creamy spread and a spoonful of the salty fish eggs, and provide a vehicle for serving that's not going to overpower or interfere with the flavor. You're dishing out the cash, after all. You don't want it to just get lost in a complicated dish. And if you're serving caviar as part of an appetizer board, Imperia Caviar suggests placing the tin atop some ice and letting guests scoop it onto crackers themselves. Just don't use a metal spoon, which can oxidize and will affect the taste of the roe, the company warns. Check out one of our newest videos right here! Plus, even more MASH videos about all your favorite luxury foods are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.